Hello friends, in this video I will cover Employment News Weekly 27 November to 3rd December 2021 in English in shorts. Dear subscribers, if you want to see this employment newspaper in Hindi, link has been given in the video description box. Welcome to Rozgar News with Mahinder Singh. You are watching Employment News of this week. On this channel, you will get employment news, current affairs and job notification. If you are new on this channel, please subscribe the channel. Without any delay, let us start Employment News. So friends, let's start Employment News Weekly 27 November to 3rd December 2021 in English in shorts. Circular Economic Skill Development and Employment Opportunity by Professor Dr. Tanu Jindal. Career as a Specialist Officer in Public Sector Banks by Aarti S. Dear subscribers, job highlights of this week are as follows. UPSC means Union Public Service Commission invites online applications for various posts. Last date 16 December 2021. MCON Limited. Dosto, MCON Limited invites applications for recruitment of executives. We will discuss this on page number 43 to 45. Indian Air Force means IF. Indian Air Force invites online applications for commissioned officer in flying and ground duty in technical and non-technical branches. Last date 30 December 2021. Postal. Department of Post invites online applications for recruitment of postal assistant, sorting assistant, postman, mail guard and MTS. Last date 31st December 2021. Combating the AIDS and challenges. So friends, this was the employment news of 27 November to 3rd December 2021 in English in source. See you next video. Till then, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.